Hello, YouTube. This is my 2001 Indian Scout. I have another problem. I accidentally stripped the bolts, the Allen head bolts that hold the timing plate cover for the ignition. And so what I decided to do is I was recommended to go to Ace Hardware to get the correct bolts. You can either get the flathead ones or the button head ones, doesn't matter. As long as they're 8/32 by 3/4 or 1/2 inch. They're much more organized than Home Depot and they're affordable. What I did was I took this Star Torx screwdriver and I tapped it in with this hammer. And then I grabbed this tool, set of pliers, and I grabbed it from here as I'm pushing in and I untwisted and it came off. So if you ever have this problem, you can use this technique to get it out. Thank you very much.